Yvonne Murray getting ready for the 3,000 metres, having just won the Commonwealth Games 10,000 metre championship. The measure of how good that victory was, we saw yesterday when Alana Meyer, when she beat into second place, set the fastest time in the world this year. So now Yvonne drops down to 3,000 metres. Good class field. Metres, World Cup final, 7.5 laps of the track. Szabo of Europe, the Romanian, goes into the lead. One of the smallest athletes in the field, but one of the most talented, 840.08 this season. She's only 18 and she is the world junior champion. We saw how good she can be at senior level when she got the bronze medal in the recent Helsinki European Championships. Szabo leads. In second place at the moment, Yvonne Murray. And third, from the Americas, Robin Mayer.
Well, Yvonne Murray nicely positioned there. She always manages to find herself in a good position. She's always near the lead, always almost on the shoulder of the leader if she's not leading herself. And actually her tactics in races in recent, this year in particular, have been outstanding. She hasn't run a bad race all season. I think she'll probably enjoy the step down from that 10,000 metres, which she was victorious in Canada recently, down to 3,000 metres, where she's more at home and these days spends more time running 3,000 metres, but eventually going to move up from 10,000 metres and eventually run a marathon. 73 for the first lap, that's a bit slower than Yvonne's used to, and I don't think at this point of the season anyone's going to go to run and try and run personal best times.
So Szabo, the world junior champion, leads, and she's having a rerun in this race with the young Australian, only 19, Susan Power, who finished second to her in the world junior championships, running for Oceania in the yellow strip on the inside. The leader, Szabo. In second place, Murray. Third is Power. In fourth place, Robin Mayer of Canada. Second in the Commonwealth Games at 3,000 metres, behind her teammate Angela Chalmers, who's looked so good, not just in that race, but since in Europe.
Well, Angela Chalmers has been a bit of a star after winning the Commonwealth Games in 3,000 metres in her hometown of Victoria, and then came onto the European circuit and has run extremely well on the European circuit, particularly in the Grand Prix final. On the inside, Yvonne Murray there, and now in the javelin.
The event leader, Raymond Hecht, now starting off this third round. No. He knew immediately he released that the flight wasn't right, so a foul for Hecht. Backley, of course, still in second place. Gavin Lovegrove actually just had an enormous foul of over 83 metres.
Still Szabo in front. They've gone through 800 metres. I didn't get the time on that, thanks to that javelin cutaway. The American is Cassie McWilliam, seventh in the American Championships. So USA, not to be confused with the Americas. Robin Mayer in the all blue, the Canadian running for the Americas. Szabo leads, Murray second. Coming Power in third place, fourth McWilliam. Five is Mayer, sixth the upright figure of Gwen Griffiths, the South African running for Africa. Then the German, Dordic Costa.
Well, this is a slow first 1,000 metres there. Yvonne Murray deciding that it was a little bit too slow and just trying to edge the pace along as Susan Power comes up on the outside, the Australian running for Oceania. And Szabo then kicks again and moves again and starts to pick the pace up. But they're running outside 9-minute pace, which is being comfortable for an athlete of the calibre of Yvonne Murray, who normally runs well inside 9 minutes. 8:30 pace is more what Yvonne's used to. So she's decided that she's going to string them along at the moment, try and pull them along to her pace. And that second part of that lap was a little bit faster.
Yvonne Murray is just trying to indicate to Szabo she'd like it a bit quicker. Not prepared to take it on herself, though. Robin Mayer in the all blue of the Americas in third place, running wide, is Power, the Australian world junior silver medalist. And the black and white for Asia, that's Liu Jian Ying. Run 8:51.96 this year for this distance.
Four laps to go.
Was sixth in last year's world record-breaking race in China. But the Chinese women, Brendan, in these track events have shown absolutely nothing.
In contrast to last year in Stuttgart, where they were outstanding, we haven't seen anything at all from them this season. And these particular championships, the World Cup, they've been disappointing. And as Yvonne Murray decides that the pace has been too slow for too long, and Yvonne stretches it out, pushing along quickly. Robin Mayer of Canada, running for the Americas in second place, and closing down on Yvonne Murray, who, when she's in full flow like that, is a brilliant athlete to watch. Moving neatly down the back straight, stretching the pace, and very quickly the whole field has opened up, and that's only a 71-second lap, but it's the second half of that lap which is quicker, and I think if we time it for the full 400 metres, we'll find it's closer to 60 seconds than 70 seconds.
Important few moments here for both these athletes. Murray's made the break, took them by surprise. Mayer's trying to close. If she can, well, she gets a free ride, but Murray realises the problem and is stretching away. She comes round now with three laps to go. Murray, Great Britain in front, Mayer of the Americas second, Power Oceania third, Griffiths of Africa four, Szabo of Europe five, Costa of Germany in sixth place, seventh is Liu of Asia, the Chinese, and in eighth place, Cassie McWilliam, United States.
Well, that's an impressive lap that Yvonne Murray's just run, and she's moving quickly now down the back straight, moving faster and looking altogether comfortable. The strength that she's got this year, the fact that she used it so effectively over 10,000 metres, and now when she steps down to 3,000 metres, she's not in awe of the distance at all. That lap was 65 seconds. Well, the previous laps have been over 70 seconds, and I knew that one was a lot faster, 65.6, and Yvonne's still pulling away and looking strong. We've already had two track events, and this is the third track event of the day. Britain have won both. What an afternoon the crowd are having here at Crystal Palace.
Impressive. Attacked at the right time, knew exactly what she could do and how to do it.
Two laps to go for the leader.
And she's got two laps to go, and a big lead.
Ready to replicate victory in the World Cup.
Robin Mayer, the Canadian, in second place. Then the World Junior Silver Medalist, Suzanne Carr, Oceania. Gwen Griffiths, Africa, fourth. Costa of Germany next, and then the World Junior Champion, who's looking very, very jaded, Szabo of Romania and Europe. But being well beat at the moment by the young woman she beat in the World Junior Championship. And the signs are these athletes have had a lot of races this season, and the racing programme for a lot of them has not been well judged or even well planned by the International Federation.
It's almost an impossible season when you approach it from the beginning of June and then aim for an event like this in September. And that lap of 68 seconds, Yvonne Murray slowed a little there, but she's still got a comfortable lead. She's still looking strong, and she's working now just to keep going. When she comes up, she'll see one lap to go, and she'll enjoy the cheers of the crowd that she's getting here this afternoon. And she'll enjoy this last lap of what's been a hard and a very successful season for Yvonne Murray.
Robin Mayer, Commonwealth Games silver medalist for Canada, working hard to stay in second place, should be comfortable. The real race is for third place, but younger Suzanne Power, the Australian running for Oceania, has got away from Costa of Germany. The crowd enjoying this, and Yvonne Murray has time to enjoy it as well. 200 metres left. The Commonwealth Games gold medalist at 10,000 metres. Second in the European Championship at 3,000 metres, this distance, to Sonny O'Sullivan of Ireland. But now, the World Cup winner for Great Britain. Just taking it quite easily coming in, not worried about the time. Maximum points, 8 for Great Britain. It's going to be 7 for the Americas, thanks to Robin Mayer of Canada. The race is on for third place, and believe it or not, the World Junior Champion has come from 6th into second place to confirm her running with Australia, into third place, rather. Comes through from 6th to 3rd, that's Szabo running for Europe. Liu of China and Asia was next, followed by Power, the World Junior silver medalist, is beaten yet again by Szabo. Well, no semblance of a mistake there. And looking very good and able to take it fairly easily.
Well, she applauding the crowd there, who gave her great support when she had that lonely three laps to run. And that's the second time Yvonne Murray's won the World Cup for Great Britain. And she really should reflect on this, probably her most successful season ever. The Commonwealth Games 10,000 metre champion, able to relax and able to take it easy, able to enjoy the crowd supporting her here in her last track race of the season before she looks forward to the World Championships next year in Gothenburg, where she'll probably run the 5,000 metres, which will be moved in instead of the women's 3,000 metres. A great result for Yvonne Murray at the end of a great season for her.